Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to show the calculation procedure of monostatic and biostatic radar cross-section by using CSD software. An important parameter in scattering is the electromagnetic scattering by target that is usually represented by its echo area or radar cross-section. The echo area or RCS is defined as the area intercepting the amount of power that, when scattered isotropically, produces at the receiver a density that is equal to the density scattered by the actual target. In equation form, two-dimensional and three-dimensional RCS of a target take the form of these equations, where S is defined as power density and I and S superscripts are related to incident and scattered fields and power densities. For normal incidents, the two and three dimensional RCS for a target of length L are related by this equation. These definitions all indicate that two- and three-dimensional RCS of targets are defined under plane wave that in practice can only be approximated when the target is placed in the far field of the source. In general, there is two RCS type, monostatic and biostatic. When the transmitter and receiver are at the same location like this figure, the RCS is usually referred to as monostatic or backscatter, and it is referred to as biostatic when the two are at the different locations. In this video, as an example, the monostatic and biostatic RCS of a PEC cylinder are computed by CSD under normal incidence plane wave with TE polarization. Also, after simulation, the simulation results are compared with this theoretical formula, which is obtained using model technique. So, let's start the simulation.